Hello people, today our recipe is tasty and spicy street style gobi manchurian or cabbage manchurian. So let's make it. To make this recipe, take 1.5 cup of cabbage, shred cabbage. To this add 2 tablespoons of maida, 1/4 cup corn flour, 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1/2 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, and finally 1/2 tablespoon red chili powder. Now squeeze and combine until thick dough like consistency is formed. Do not add water in the beginning. Now to this mixture add 1/2 tablespoon of red food color and 2 tablespoon of water if only required. Now again mix this together. The consistency of this mixture should be sticky and should hold the shape. The mixture is too loose, you can add 2 tablespoon of corn flour to it. Now make small size of cabbage mixture and deep fry on medium heat. Guys, corn flour is very important in this recipe to give the crispness to the manchurian, so do not skip it. Now fry these manchurian balls by stirring them occasionally and fry them until they turn crispy from outside. Once these manchurian balls are fried well, take out on a paper towel and keep it aside. In a kadai, add 2 tablespoons of oil, 2 green chilies, 1/4 cup finely chopped onion. Now saute this for 2 minutes or until onions become slightly soft. Now to this add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and saute it till the raw smell is gone. Add 1 strand of curry leaves and stir. After stirring for 1 minute, add 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup and mix well. Once vinegar and ketchup are mixed well, add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon coriander powder and mix it for 2 minutes. Then to this mixture, add 1/2 cup of water and bring this to boil. While the mixture starts boiling, prepare corn starch slurry by adding 1 tablespoon of corn flour and 3 tablespoon of water. Add this slurry to the boiling water and stir. Once you add corn starch slurry to the boiling mixture, it becomes thick. Then add manchurian balls and mix well. Boil the manchurian balls until they become soft. Cook this for 2 minutes and add 1 tablespoon of coriander leaves and mix well. If you like semi-gravy manchurian, you can stop it here and serve. But if you like the dry manchurian, cook for 2 more minutes and then serve. That's it. Tasty and spicy street style gobi manchurian is ready to be served. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and do not forget to share and subscribe to my channel Suhana's Recipes.